Well, I feel good about the way the team's prepared. I mean, you always would like to be a little more ready than you are. You know, there's always that towards the end of the fall where you just have a few little wrinkles you'd still like to have ironed out. But I think for the most part, we're right where we need to be. The attitude of this group has been great. We've got more bodies moving on every event than we had this time last year. So from that standpoint, it's very good. We still, you know, have to nurse some of the kids that have had histories of back issues and things of that nature, which affects our ability to train to the level that we'd like to. But in general, we're in a better place than we were this time last year, and so that's really all I can ask for at this point.
When I look at
last year, I felt like from an internal standpoint, we felt like we had accomplished a great deal. Now, the wheels flew off on the final day, and there's no question about that. But given the lack of depth and the injuries that we had all year long, we felt like we managed it pretty well, and I was proud of that team and how they did. And to get back to Nationals was certainly a step in the right direction.
I feel like with our team this year, we have a chance as good as anybody for taking the title, and that's definitely our goal, and that's what we have in mind every day when we're working out here.
I'm so excited for Sneak Peek on Saturday. It's always one of those things that we look forward to during the fall season and practice, because it's really our chance to start showing off what we've been working for.